Okay, you guys might be confused why I'm doing it. You guys are wondering why I'm in hospital. This ain't hospital, actually. I figured out kind of how to get the secret ending for Bunny's funeral. Okay, boarded up room. Not creepy at all. I've never really just really got past this part yet. So creepy since there's really no piggy. Okay. Now in the next video I will teach you guys how to get the secret ending if you guys want me to tell you. Okay, that is weird. I literally don't know what to do right now. Ooh. Do you remember where the boarded up room is? Because we legit just saw it. Oh. Bunny, secret ending award. Wait, what? Who are you? I am Ghost Bunny. I am the death soul of Bunny. Rip him. I am Trump 2020-58. How did you get here? I was looking for Mr. P. He's the cause of my death. He sent Billy, Penny, and Donkey to get rid of me. Right. Were you the only one teleporting me to different parts and places? Yes, I was Mr. P. Yes, I was. Mr. P was in a hospital, so I came here to get revenge on him. Here's what happened. Yes, I was Oh, shit. Finally, after 2 months, I made some potions to cure my wife, but I can't seem to find anyone to help me test it. I'm gonna try to find some people to help me test the cure. Actually, Minitoon posted a tweet of a video that there will be season 2. He infected Billy first in Ellie's apartment. What the hell is up with this music? Finally, I finish building this room. I feel very exhausted. I can finally drink my orange juice after all of this hard work. I don't know why you guys do that. I'm gonna go double check to see if I can finally drink after a day he infected Penny at her house. Okay. Okay. Dot dot dot. What was that? It sounded like it came from the backyard. Actually, I am gonna teach you guys how to do it in a video. Make sure you guys have the VIP server so it's much more easier. It's like only 10 Robux. It will be challenging for you people. What was. They tracked me down and got rid of me. Well, Bunny, I can't believe that happened to you. Well, it was nice meeting you, Trump 2020-58. Now I have to go. You're learning. Goodbye, Bunny. We won't forget you. Oh wait, Bunny's gone. Okay, so guys, follow these steps. If you guys mess it up, you guys will be confused. and then you will be able to get it. Now, at the final ending, once you get the plank and get to C4, don't go into that and see the scientist. I'll tell you guys what I'm talking about. Pause if necessary. Okay. I haven't recorded in a while, other games, other friends. Too much crap happening at home. Yeah. Okay, so right here. First, there's like 5 steps. So this is random. First, you go for a flower. So you go for your first rose, basically. Oh, got the rose. You give it the bunny, and then I'll tell you the next step. Follow every part I do. You go to the lights, right? So, when it is lights, you can actually touch or click on. Click that light. Go for your next strolls. You go right here. You get your next strolls, you give it the bunny. And then there's something behind that purple building, right? So you give him her bunny and a rose. You go behind the purple building, that little statue, if you guys can look correctly where my mouse is. I thought you had to do parkour, but inside, right there. Now, for this step, you have to click it, and it disappears. So you've got the next step. Then you go for the final rose. So if you've done it, then you can do it, the rolls in any rolls in any order, but the order of doing it, those clicking things you have to do. After the rolls, you give it to Bunny, and there's a bookshelf. I'm gonna let them wear this bookshelf right here. So you get the bunny, instead of walking down there, go click on this yellow book. I'll show you. You go down here, where the George basically is for when the rolls is. Got the rolls. And now, once you get to the first part, after this, you'll see something different. I'll show you what it is. If you're still fighting, just deal with it. Okay. You click that. So once you click that, you wait for him to place DMT to go down, so I tested this family as well as I hope nothing goes wrong, Mr. B. God, I have to deal with this every day, like really fighting. You'll see something strange. Like right here. Now what, you just admire it, just walk over it, boom. You know what I mean after that. Okay. So right here, you do not go that way. You go right there. I'll show you what I guys mean. You usually gotta wait a bit for him to show up, so this is how you actually do it. Tired, I even woke up and staying up on watching horror movies. Just just click right there. And then it would say tell. You click right there and say teleporting. Now we ain't gonna do that. Today I'm gonna try to get the main ending. But just remember, you have to click on. Make sure you click on the scientist for that. Now, the only way you can get that golden flower is for freezing, getting that kid electrocuted from here. And I tested it, you can touch it. And every time you punch Doggy, this color orb appears. First is the blue, and I'll tell you guys the rest. It's hard though. Okay. And you also gotta be careful, because then you also gotta run away from another piggy that actually attacks you. Shit, dog. Gotta go, boom. And then you gotta be careful, don't. Now I think the last one was hard, which, cause it, you know what I mean, it's hard. And it gets harder and harder each time, so it's okay. This is what makes it harder to run things. Don't touch that, those actually kill you. I even tried touching it and it got my health low. The red things can kill you faster also. Okay. Well, I remember last time I managed to get stuck on underneath one of these when the first time I ever played this thing. How? Oh god, sorry if I'm not talking. I'm trying to focus. I've never really got this far yet. Oh god. I'm actually kind of doing it. I've never really got this far yet. What the hell? Dang it. Okay. This is it of the video. If you want to see more, like and subscribe.